I'm Michael Seiden with photojournalist Charles Shepard. Right now we are following new developments in the murder of Jaymie Adams. This morning the medical examiner's office released the cause and manner of the death. They said that she was stabbed multiple times and was hit over the head with some type of object. We are also learning that they have ruled this a homicide. We're going to be talking with a criminologist, and he's going to kind of give us some insight into what this means when someone's murdered in this type of manner. We will continue to follow the story. We're also going to be checking with prosecutors to see if Justin Adams is going to be charged. Right now, he sits in the Oklahoma County Jail. He was arrested on complaints of murder. We'll have all that tonight at 5 and 6, and of course, right here on KOCO.com.